when does it expire?
Upstairs, in two rooms of a rented flat in High Wycombe, Housing Committee member Alan Goodell was dealing patiently with constituency problems today.
Have no worry about it. Under the law, we have to rehouse you, and I can tell you that.
The irony is that Mr. Goodell himself is now under threat of eviction. 5 years ago, he moved in here to a block built by the council, but specifically for the use of the shopkeepers. Mr. Goodall knew it then and knows it now.
But some would say it's your own fault that you're in this predicament right now.
Oh, indeed, indeed. Which I must agree that it is.
But the embarrassment is greater still. For 11 years ago, Mr. Goodall was actually mayor of Wycombe. Now, under threat of eviction, he becomes a priority case for rehousing. He will go to the top of Wycombe's 2,000-strong waiting list.
I know that the mayor are many people who may well feel, particularly we have 2,000-plus people on the housing list at the minute, and I know how they must feel and how they will feel when they've seen press coverage and seen your coverage of this situation of myself, as it were, jumping to the head of the list. I would make the point that I was born in Wycombe and that in fact I did qualify for a council house when I returned from 6 years in the army at the end of the war. I did refuse accommodation at that time because I had private accommodation.
6 weeks from now, his colleagues on the housing committee will settle his fate. Meanwhile, the man himself deals with other people's problems.
So you have received a notice of threatened eviction from your landlord, have you?
Ed Boyle, Thames News, with the homeless ex-mayor of High Wycombe.